Hail Vanderbush.
Get off the ground, quit on.
It's Schoeff, two, Schoeff. Nope, went to the backfield by 15, Kale. Pitch to Vanderbush. It's inside hole. It'll be brought down by a swarm of Seminoles.
Yeah.
he'll be tackled by... Pitch to Vanderbush. Cuts in. Cuts back out. Cuts back in. Cuts out. He's at the 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Spartans! Number 15, kid.
Every day.
Vanderbush takes it up the middle. A 2-point conversion is good. Probably be brought down by number 15, Kale Vanderbush. two, training. Right side, we'll attack by 15, no Vanderbush.
Give it to him out of the backfield, he can run?
I don't think he can run either. Yeah.
Keep it to the right side.
Oh.
Elmer has the first down. Three more, but now he's up to 45 yards.
Yeah.
Down the center of the helmet.
Yeah.
Pitch to number two, Chaney Schoeff. Cuts inside, still on his feet.
A few kids play football.
Pitch to Chaney, cuts inside, still on his feet.
Fuck them.
Looks like a first down.
He wants to be a quarterback. So they say go. They're all in the backfield. They probably got me about 6-7 sacks today.
QB keeper to the left side.
Beautiful.
Eller takes the left side. Harlow steps out at about the 20-yard line. Chang Schoeff at the middle. He's still on his feet. He's finally down there about.
Fired off the ball that time. He got him about 3 defenders.
Plainfield.
I heard somebody down here say that it's from Westfield. Or maybe that's
maybe
what
he brought down at the 10-yard line.
This is all ugly, just like we do. So I got kindergartners through second graders.
QB keeper to the left, right side. We hope we brought him down.
Is that the whole team though, with just one sub?
Or? Yep.
Yard line.
Everybody has high expectations. Scoreboard, right? Yeah, that means they're playing. They're playing good.
Keeper to the left side. Right now, number three, Thomas Nicemore.
Don't usually get to be the girl.